find Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 17 wins, 4 losses, 1 draw, and 2 no contests. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter holding a professional record of 16 wins, 3 losses, and 1 draw. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Reykjavik, Iceland, Gunnar Gunni Nelson. And the action begins. Our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean draws the assignment here.
You ready to fight?
Well, Houston, Texas has been a huge market for the UFC of late, and no surprise, we are back and now underway here from Toyota Center in the H-Town. Nelson turned pro in 2007 when he was 19 years old. Nelson gets hit by that kick to the midsection, Joe. All right, so here we go with round one, and you gotta be mindful of those overhand punches if you're his opponent. You know it's a big part of his game plan. Every time out, it's his go-to punch. We'll see if he can find a home for it here tonight. Nice kick there by Nelson. Throwing that jab yet again out of range.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Punch is blocked. Oh, he found the target there. That'll work. Just misses with the jab. Well, he lands another jab, really employing the jab effectively here.
Both guys have been hurt in this first round. Good punch.
Oliveira gets hit with a kick. Oh! Landing a good series of strikes here. But that one appeared to stun him. How about that shin?
Good exchanges from both fighters.
Well, he is eternally aggressive, but he paid for it there. His head was wide open, and his opponent is able to land the uppercut there. He's gonna have to figure some things out here, Joe. Manage his wrist better. I know he's confident in his chin, but right now he's becoming a sitting duck. Nice kick there by Cowboy Oliveira.
It's in. He's deep. He's gonna clasp the hands together. Holding that front headlock position. Looking for that guillotine choke. He drops down for it. Oh, he pulls it to the mount. Very nicely done. Tremendous pressure on the neck. This is it. This is it. Tries to pass, but doesn't make it. He's got to protect himself from the ground and pound, though. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Hip escapes, and he's out of the full mount. Nicely done. Good shot to the head.
Now he touches him with the left.
Excellent movement here on the ground. Nice punch to the body.
Oh, pretty good work here from the bottom, Joe, as he tags him with that punch.
He lands a big shot from the bottom. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Nice reversal here.
He's trying to pry his way out of this half guard now.
And he reverses position. Trying to take the back here. He takes the back. And mounts again. Full mount. That's a big shot right there.
Left hand.
Trying to pass there, but he gets stopped. Nice sweep. Big punch from the bottom. Now he moves to full guard. Beautiful punch.
Well, hard to win fights in mixed martial arts from the bottom, but nice work here in that position by Nelson. Goes upstairs for an elbow. 45 seconds to go here in round one.
High kick!
He hurt him! Oh, that one hurt him.
And dizzy as he looks to improve position here.
He has taken some brutal ground and pound here. Elbow! Nice shot to the head. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Now he's in full guard.
Lands a strike now from the bottom. Nice work there by Nelson.
Postures up here.
Lands a beautiful elbow there. Round two winding down.
Stop.
And there is the horn. Big 5 minutes going there. Great round from Nelson.
Well, that was a big moment in that round and probably the most significant aspect of the round. Here's a big punch that results in a knockdown. Let's take a look at that again. And let's see if we can get a better look at that.
Brittany Palmer in the building.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here we go with round two.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's gonna look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection.
Yep. Now they're throwing down.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. Throwing that jab, no good.
That one hurt.
Oliveira gets touched by that kick right to the body there. Nicely done by the opponent.
Ooh, tagged him.
Oliveira gets hit with a kick here. Let's see how he responds.
Good exchange there.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Big shot!
He's got him here.
And another one. He's in trouble. He's going to try to take the back, I think. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. Landing some big punches from this position.
Oliveira's got a bruise now starting to appear on the right side of his body. And listen to the Viking chant now for Gunnar Nelson. Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line, the one place it really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent's range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here. Nelson gets caught with that punch. How about that shin? Oh, another stiff jab here. That's about as good as it gets with that weapon. Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by Nelson. First takedown attempt is there.
Trying to spin to the back. Now he moves to his back. He's got the back, looking for the rear naked choke. Looks like he's got it now. He rolls on. He's got it under the chin now. He's trying to go palm to palm. He pops out of the rear naked choke.
Ooh, elbow from the bottom lands to the head.
He's getting beat up a bit with elbows here.
Under 2 minutes now to go in round two. Keeps going back to that jab, keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land.
Struggling for position in the clinch.
And now he's got that tight clinch, Joe. Good opportunity to do significant damage here.
And separate.
He missed with that jab attempt there. Oh, another crisp jab lands flush.
Oh! Big left hand!
Oh! And just like that,
tremendous hook, landed flush for the victory.
Yeah, Joe, just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So he'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight.
And let's see that again from another angle.
All right, the decision is inside the octagon. We send it to the veteran voice. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4:18 of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Alex Cowan.